really is that simple. Yeah. And you know, I have this framework that I take people through. It's called the what, why, what, why. Mm. So those are the first four questions that you ask. And it was exactly that. So what's your goal? Why is it important to you? What have you tried before? And why is now the right time to make that change?
Yeah.
I mean, that's the sales conversation, you know, two seconds and we're done. Right.
Right.